One thing I noticed at my school is that the girls there, the pretty, pretty girls there, like to ask niggas for money. It's like every other day, I get a pretty girl coming up to me because I know by now that the only reason why they're talking to me is because they want a dollar from me. I had one particular girl ask me within the span of every day, do I have a dollar? At that point, I started getting annoyed. I wanted to tell her, if I didn't have a damn dollar the first time you asked me, why do you think I have a dollar this time? I don't even think the girl even recognized me for asking me the dollar the first time. They're just in the habit of doing that because I guess they think some guys are just chumps. Like, they think because I wear glasses, I'm a chump. I had the other day asked, two girls asked me within the range of 5 minutes, do I have a dollar? Do I have change for the bus? I'm like, what? They got, and your girls be having their hair done, and they be having nice clothes. Like, where the fuck are they, man? Ask your girl, ask your friend. I had other girlfriend told me not to give her the dollar, like I was gonna do it anyway. Like, fuck no. It's like, why do they think they can do that? Well, anyway, I'll say I have that problem, you know, hit me up. Shit.